Better in though, coming away from goal slightly. It's loose in the middle. Phenix comes off. Phenix puts it in. Shenton spilled it straight in support of Phenix. That's his 50th goal this season. And the deadlock's broken here at Moor Lane in the 55th minute. Again, it's from a long throw in. Salford City 1, Stalybridge Celtic 0.